Hello guys, welcome back. Another Wii U game, Xenoblade Chronicles. This is my first time playing this game, and I'm using Ipega 90A3 controller. Not CPU, GPU. The RAM usage around 7 gig. When playing Wii U game on PS3, only around 5 gig of RAM usage. This means the Shenmue using more RAM. The graphics not bad.
July 2054 AD. The Earth was caught in a great battle between unknown alien forces. Their weapons were terrifying, powerful beyond human reckoning. Our planet was overwhelmed, its surface reduced to ash and rubble in the blink of an eye. The Coalition government knew the war was coming. In response, they prepared the Earth Life Colonization Project, Project Exodus. Interstellar arcs were launched all across the planet, from every major city on Earth. Bravely, we leapt from our cradle, our home for the last 4.5 billion years. But most of the arcs never even made it out of the atmosphere. Only a small handful managed to escape. Among them was our ship, the White Whale.
Question is, can we upscale the graphic?
After leaving Earth behind, we spent 2 years wandering in space, searching. We thought of ourselves as the lucky ones, the pioneers who would settle a new world. But our past caught up with us. Literally. The alien blitz was unrelenting. If not for the efforts of a lone hero, we would never have survived. Our ship took heavy damage. We lost control. With our flight systems down, the White Whale was pulled into the gravitational field of a nearby planet, its hull shattering and breaking to pieces as we plummeted toward the surface.
them, I think.
Since then, 2 months have passed.
The way it compiled the shaders very fast compared to PS3 emulator. Offline, you can see the bottom left, top left corner.
Attention, external access confirmed.
Attention.
Disengaging stasis in 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey there.
I can watch YouTube while
Looks
playing.
Like you're all in one piece. Careful. Just take it nice and slow, okay?
Whatever.
Your senses will need time to reactivate. Your pod is the only one around that landed intact. Good thing I found you. My name's Elma. You want to tell me yours?
My name's John. John Cougar.
You don't even remember your own name?
forgot, babe.
It must be the stasis hangover.
I'm sorry.
That's not good. Just try and focus, all right?
Okay. Hmm. What name? What name? My name... Kumar. Not bad.
Good, there we go. What else do you remember?
Well...
It'll come. In the meantime, I'll get you up to speed here as best I can. How are your limbs? Can you move? We'll take it easy while you shake the stasis out of your system. One step at a time, all right? First things first, you'll be needing a weapon.
Weapon?
There you go. All right, let's get going.
Any ammo? Freeze.
Most of the white whale's life pods didn't survive the crash, like this one. You're one of the lucky few. Right. You don't even remember the white whale, do you?
No.
You know, the L002? The ship we escaped Earth on? You remember Earth, right?
Nope.
Planet Earth. Your homeworld.
Oh, I see.
Or rather, it used to be anyway.
I live in Bombay.
Unfortunately,
India.
It was caught in a battle between two alien forces.
Nope.
And destroyed.
Not Bombay.
Ring any bells? Don't feel bad. It's one memory I'd like to forget. I know. It's been following me for a while now. I didn't want to alarm you, but we're going to need to defend ourselves. You up to the task?
Yep. This button to use. Come on, baby. Ow. Eight, again. Eight.
It didn't have to be like this. Not half bad. There's plenty of work back in the city for someone who knows how to handle a weapon, you know. Then you're interested. In that case, I might have just the job for you. But anyway, we can talk more details later. For now, let's keep moving.
Is it raining over there? Maximum already. Flower. Cannot jump. Oh. R2. Baby, follow me. What is this? Big eye. Is that a head? Okay, let's fight. This is an open world game. I'm not sure. Should be that way. Sleep. Let's sleep. Overall, the performance.
Almost there. Give me strength.
Strike! at the sky. Don't throw us all around, so stay quick with the guns and cannons. Stand it as long as you can until we get all dolls up. Stay
calm, so we have to play them.
That's right. Remember that strength.
No music. Camera sound setting, where's the sound display? Zoom, 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 system headgear. Hi, no sound setting.
The rain's starting to let up, just in time for sunrise. Follow me. I promise, you're gonna love this.
Okay. Almost sunrise. Interact. What is that? A lion? Look like a lion. Can I fight?
Shadow Strike! Last step state. Forgot to see my L level. Yeah.
big. That's a big. Hello, brother. How are you? Good. I'm ready. Faster, bro.
Looks a lot bigger up close, doesn't it?
Yep.
And this was just the habitat unit. The White Whale was one hell of a ship. Until it all came crashing down, at least. That's the West Gate. It's closed off now for security reasons.
West Gate.
But we've repurposed a freight elevator that will get us inside.
Rexus.
We can't leave them roaming here. Not this close to the gate. We're gonna have to take them down. You ready?
Yep.
Shadow strike! Shame we had to settle near so much wildlife. Luckily, some species aren't so hostile, but they aren't necessarily friendly either. I've come to learn that there's a fine line between self-defense and provoking a fight. We need to walk that line. All right, let's head in.
Okay.
Who knows? Maybe seeing the inside will jog your memory.
Almost there. Give me strength.
Marie. connected with a wired. It's not Bluetooth.
Well, here we are. Not too shabby, huh?
Not too shabby, yeah.
For a giant beach spaceship, anyway. But, like it or not, this place is our home now. We took the name from the city it was modeled after back on Earth. We call it New Los Angeles. Welcome to NLA.
New Los Angeles.
And so it was that another survivor came to join our band of refugees. Together, we resolved to forge a new way of life here on Mira. New LA was our beautiful lie to ourselves. Truth is, we were adrift, heading into the unknown. Our native home was gone, swallowed in a shroud of light. And our future was uncertain. We had no idea what fate lay in store for us. Only that we had to keep living in order to see it.
Link for the game in the description below, include the emulator.
How about a quick tour of the facilities to refresh your memory? Let's start with your living quarters. Follow me.
This Kumar lost his memory.
Citizens of New Los Angeles. Good day. This is your Director General, Maurice Chausson. Today, I once again come to you with news I am truly delighted.
Right. Introductions. Irina Akulov, Gwyn Evans.
This one of the survivors, Colonel?
The survivor. I only found a single pod intact at Starfall Basin.
Wait, what? What happened to 10 more crew members?
Come on, seriously? Chausson was never one to let the truth get in the way of a good speech. Still, every last survivor counts. You can call me Irina. I'm with the Interceptors.
Me too. Same division. You can call me Mr. Evans. Or just Gwyn.
The three of us were in the Coalition forces together, specifically the Special Operations Heavy Armor Training Unit, aka the Skeleton Crew.
Yeah.